guys, welcome back to our channel. So right now I have this unit here by Bobby Boss, one of their boss wigs. It's part of their creative color series, and this one is called M1032 Bonnie. I have her in the color indigo rainbow. So guys, before I even begin, this is giving me Taurus vibes. So last week I reviewed some Autre wig pop units, some new Autre wig pop units. I think it's a new series that they came out with, some color something series, and I reviewed Taurus, Libra, and Scorpio. I was only able to post Scorpio, which I had in a terrible color, and you guys didn't really like it. I get it. But anyway, I was only able to post Scorpio because by the time I was like editing and stuff like that, Libra and Taurus went out of stock, so I didn't want to post it. So it's there, I'm gonna post it sometime soon, but I haven't posted it yet. So this is actually reminding me of Taurus. This is exactly how Taurus looks. Now I got Taurus in a jet black, which I'm kind of disappointed in, because I thought I would have gotten it, because it's like a colorful series, I thought I would have gotten it in one of those colors, but I didn't. However, it comes in a color just like this, like exactly, and the Taurus is like the same thing, the bangs, straight bangs, short, like exactly the same. So when I saw this, I was like, wait, hold up, let me double check. And I looked and I was like, okay, this is looking like Taurus, but you guys haven't seen it yet. Plus I have it in a black, so you won't really tell, you know, much of the similarities. But if I have pictures of the Taurus in this color, I'll put it up on the screen so you guys can see what I'm talking about. But guys, there are some differences and stuff like that. Now this one, the texture has a natural yaki hair texture. So I actually really love the texture on this. I love the little crinkles and stuff that you get. It feels kind of rough, but I really love this kind of texture. It's giving me like a Kanakalon braiding hair type of texture, but at the same time better quality, you know, in a sense. So that's what, you know, it's given, and I love that. I love the fact that I didn't have to go in and cut anything off of the bang. I didn't have to add any heat to it because it's like it's laying pretty good. Like I don't have to do anything at all except put this on and brush it down. It is heat safe. It doesn't say up to how much, but yeah, you really don't need to add heat to it, and if you do add heat to it, it will change the texture of the hair, so keep that in mind. And guys, you can tell like the bottom of it looks a little bit wide. It doesn't look like sleek and smooth down. When I say smooth down, I mean like thin, because of the texture. The texture is more of like a fuller type of texture, so it does look a little bit on the bigger side at the ends, but I still love it. I love the texture. Love the texture. The color is really pretty as well. It comes in some other bright colors. Look at it here. And I will leave all these colors in the description box down below so you can check it out. I will leave a link for you guys to go purchase. And of course, this comes in 1, 1B and number 2. So if you just like the style but you want it in a natural color, you don't care for all these, you know, colors that's going on right here, you can definitely just get it in a 1, 1B or number 2. Now in terms of the cap on this one, you get a regular crown closure up top, and you don't have any combs whatsoever in a wig. My type of cap construction, no combs, all right? But you do have the adjustable straps at the back, so you can adjust it to fit your head size, and it is a stretchable mesh material cap, one of those Medifresh Safe Clean Cap antibacterial caps. You guys know lately, I shouldn't even say lately, for a while now, Bobby Boss has been coming out with the antibacterial caps. A lot of companies have been coming out with it, but yeah, Bobby Boss do have the Medifresh caps. But anyway guys, this is pretty much it from their color creative color series. I do have one more coming up for you guys. It's a little bit longer, so stay tuned for that. And the color looks a little bit pretty, so I'm excited to see what it will look like on. But thank you guys so much for watching. Like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Tips, and I'll definitely see you guys soon. Bye.